Hey, what's up guys, it's Mario, back with another video, and today I'm bringing you one of my favorite shoes that isn't a Jordan or a Nike, and as you can see from the box, it's a pair of Adidas, and it is the Rod Laver Leather, White and Nemesis, and they are the navy blue Rod Lavers, leathers. As you can see, they have a white midsole along with a white leather upper. They have white shoestrings, and they have a navy blue box with a white Adidas sign on the tongue. They have like this gray nubuck along the toe. On the back of the shoe, it has a navy blue tab with a white Adidas along with it says Rod Laver on the back. The inside has white as well with the white leather on the inside. The bottoms is navy blue bottom, all navy blue bottom with the Adidas logo. As you can see in the inside of the shoe, it also has the Adidas logos all throughout the inside of the on the shoe. I really like these shoes. It also has Adidas at the bottom here, a little logo there. But I really like this shoe. I picked this shoe up, I think they came out in 2002. And I picked these up in 2004 when I got these. Might have been like 2003 or 4 is when I picked these up. I'm not really sure. But I know they came out in 2002. I picked this shoe up, and I've always liked it. This was like one of my shoes when I don't want to wear all those Jordan stuff. It's kind of like a casual shoe. You can put it on with like some cargo pants or something like that. I just always really like these. I really wanted to buy another pair of these shoes. But now, the newer version, it has like a mesh material instead of that leather. And I don't really like that. I don't think they're nowhere as good of quality as this shoe. I mean, because I've had this shoe since 2003 or 4, and I mean, this shoe almost looks new minus my shoestrings. I got some stains on the shoestrings and a little stain on the tongue. I'm not really sure. The last time I put these on, I was on vacation, and I think I probably had way too much to drink that night, so I really couldn't tell you what this is on my shoes. It actually looks like blood, but I know I wasn't bleeding, so I'm not really sure. But this is this Rod Laver shoe was definitely a great shoe. I really would like these to come back out with the leather version. I wish I would have bought the green ones too, but you know, blue is my favorite color, so I bought the blue ones, of course. But yeah, I actually liked this shoe so much that last year, before my daughter was born, I actually happened to have been looking on eBay, and I found a baby pair. So, and hers, and these are leather too. Now, she's only 4 months now, so she hasn't had a chance to wear these because they are too big. But, you know, I really like these. I had to get them, and they look pretty much brand new. And in these, you can see they got the Adidas logo in these as well. It's not all over, but it has a nice size Adidas sign in there. I don't know if you can see that, but you know, I really like these. I had to get them for her, so I can't wait for us to wear these together, but they're definitely coming soon. But yeah, just wanted to bring you another shoe out of my collection. I'll show you both of them. Here's all four pair. So, you know, like I said, I just wanted to bring you another shoe out of my collection. Like, subscribe, comment. I also have Instagram and Twitter. I'll leave those links down below so you can follow me on those. All right.
No matter where you at,
I got it for the yeah,
you can get it too. Yeah. Couple points.
D-Rock,
on it.
D-Rock, D-Rock.
Right here, you can get it for the low, low. Snap for the motherfucking old.